So here we are, Saturday afternoon outside the Kerr Theatre in the centre of Leicester's cultural quarter. And I think the world record for Michael Jackson's Thriller dance is 240. And registered here, they've got over 500 people. So it looks like if it all goes to plan, the world record attempt will be successful.
Now I'm going to ask the adjudicators if they could start the world record in a few moments. Who's got nothing to do tonight? Tonight, at Souk Club in Leicester, there is a Michael Jackson party to celebrate his birthday. So tickets to £5 at Souk if you want to get down there tonight from 10 o'clock onwards. I'm joining in for the world record attempt myself. I'm going to hand over the mic to the adjudicator.
Here we go with a world record attempt. Thank you.
very, very quiet, very still. There may be a technical problem, just 1 minute, need to confirm.
Here we go, the two adjudicators just having a conversation to see whether they're going to pass it.
I would like to say that with the powers given to myself and Councillor BJ, I'd like to say that on this day, the 29th of August at 11:35, you have smashed the world record.
Well done to all the Michael Jackson fans. The new Guinness World Record attempt has been successful. Over 500 people dancing Thriller on a King of Pop's birthday.
Hold up, we've got the send. I love you.